I greet everyone in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. This is Evangelist Thokozani Ndinisa. I love to share the devotion of the day. Proverbs chapter 18, verse 22. He who finds a wife finds a good thing and receives favor from the Lord. Proverbs chapter 9, verse number 10. The fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom, and the knowledge of the Holy One is understanding. So let me share the types of wives. Number one, we've got the God-fearing wife. Number two, we've got the faithful wife. Number three, we've got an obedient wife. Number four, we've got the rebellious wife. Number five, we've got the wife who's bossy, controlling to a husband. So according to scripture, the Bible says he who finds a wife. So we understand that it's a man that is finding a woman, not a woman finding a man. Also, we've got what you call a faithful wife, a wife who is standing no matter what. So a godly wife is a wife who's based her life based on the standards of the word of God. Also, a faithful wife is a wife that fears God no matter what she does. So let me ask you a question. What kind of a wife are you? Or what kind of wife will you love to be when you get married? So we understand that we also have a prudent wife, a noble wife. So we understand according to scripture, there are many types of wife. Also, we've got a foolish wife and also a wise wife. A wise wife, she builds her house with her own tongue. A wise wife, she prays for her husband. A wise wife, she prays for her own kids. A wise wife, she stands in a gap for his own family, no matter what she faces. Remember, a wise wife is a wife with a humble spirit. A wise wife is a wife with a gentle heart. A wise wife is a wife with a kind heart. So what kind of wife would you love to be based on what we are talking about today? So let us also continue with the book of Proverbs chapter 9 verse number 10 and understand that when we are talking about fear, there are many types of fear. Remember that fear is one of the tools which the devil is using to trap us as children of God. The Bible says, for God didn't give us the spirit of fear, but the spirit of power and the spirit of a sound mind. So we understand that fear, it comes from the enemy and is the weapon which is using to destroy many people's lives. So let me share types of fears. Number one, we've got the fear of the boss at work. Number two, we've got the fear of parents. Number three, we've got the fear of spouse. Number four, we've got the fear of children, whereby they fear their own parents no matter what they face. Also, we've got the fear of God, which all of us we need. Also, we've got the fear of Satan. Also, we've got the fear of demonic powers. Also, we've got the fear of kings and queens. We also have got the fear of a president. Some they fear president. Some they fear Satanists. Some they fear even bosses at work. So let me encourage you. One of the fear which you need as a human being is the fear of God, whereby you fear God no matter what you do. You do not need a fear of a spouse. Remember that marriage was created by God so that people can enjoy being with someone whom they love, someone whom they share common things with, so that you don't live by fear. Remember that marriage was never created for us to fear in being in a marriage relationship. I encourage you, be a godly woman. I encourage you, be a godly man. Be a woman that's gonna be able to stand in gap for his own family when she's married. Stay blessed and stay tuned in Jesus' name. Amen and amen.